And we want this switch to be up here. You've now got the problem that you have to redraw your circuit. So how this works is that you select the wiring, go to the electrical menu again and choose update circuit. Whoops, did I press that? Yes, it took a second to draw. But it's updated the circuit automatically to go out to the things that are part of the circuit. So you don't have to redraw anything or move individual nodes or anything like that. Just update your circuit and you're away.